45 nanometers CMOS 4-bit flash analog to digital converter. Abstract. This project aims to design and implement a high-speed, low-power 4-bit flash analog to digital converter using 45 nanometers CMOS technology. The ADC is crucial for converting analog signals into digital form, enabling further processing in digital system. Document. In document we can provide abstract, introduction, literature review, existing methods, drawbacks, proposed method, advantages, applications, software and hardware requirements, results, conclusion, references. Provides an overview of TANA. Transient analysis in TANA EDA is crucial for simulating and understanding the time-dependent behavior of circuits. PPT. In PPT, we can provide abstract introduction, literature survey, existing method disadvantages, proposed method, block diagram, simulation block diagram, and results. Advantages, applications, software, and hardware requirements, conclusion, future scope, and references.
Results.
This project aims to design and implement a high-speed, low-power 4-bit flash analog to digital converter, ADC, using 45 nanometers CMOS technology. The ADC is crucial for converting analog signals into digital form, enabling further processing in digital systems. By leveraging advanced CMOS technology, this project seeks to enhance conversion speed and reduce power consumption, making it suitable for applications requiring fast and efficient signal processing. Thank you for watching. For more details, contact 9030333433.